Not bad. That's two little guys. Another little guy. Oh, I don't know if that was a carp or a big bass, but that was huge. They're getting a little bigger. That was a giant carp. I don't know if he bit. I'm guessing he did. But it was probably 3 feet long. Thank you. Oh, he's down there. Gotta get that out. There we go. They're getting bigger. All right, we're gonna switch baits up. I'm gonna put the camera away. It's kind of slowed down. That's usually the way it is here. You hit a few, it's like the pond gets kind of spooked. So, time to change up. Catch you later. All right. Probably the last fish of the day, and it's the biggest of the day. It's a fatty, probably close to 3, I don't know. And it is going back. Back it goes. Catch you later. All right, end of a fishing day. Went to a couple ponds, private ponds, and did really well. I think I got maybe 7, and the last one was the biggest one. I had put the GoPro up, so I just did like a little short video of it on my phone. So I'm free, I'm frozen, I'm ready to go home, work on this cube, and hoping for the best on that. So until next time, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.